Growing up in, you know, Dallas, I thought Dallas was a big city. And then as we were rolling in, I was like, whoa, this is on a whole different level. So it was neat, you know, just being, you know, coming into the city, seeing all the tall buildings. It was unbelievable. It's been a great experience. National Football Foundation, they put on a first-class event, a first-class trip so far. You know, last night we had a little reception just introducing all the nominees here, all the awards winner. And, you know, after that we went out to Radio City Music Hall, got to see a little Rockettes show, Christmas spectacular show. You know, got to see the famous Christmas tree last night as we're going to Radio City Music Hall. And it's everything. It's everything you see in the movies or on TV. It's unbelievable. People everywhere, even on a Monday night, you know, the streets are packed. And then we went out to dinner afterwards. It was awesome. Great food, lots of food. You know, and today we had some interviews this morning. Got to talk with Sirius Satellite Radio. Got on there with Bear Jones from Alabama. Great guy. Met a bunch of guys here. It's been a great experience. Talked to Eddie George, you know, a bunch of other coaches as well. And just got done with a little press conference deal. Just introducing ourselves again. And, you know, kind of talking about, you know, what it means to be here. You know, this honor is not only for what you do on the field, but off the field. And that's, you know, much more important. That's what, you know, being an overall person is all about. Just to be recognized for what you're doing off the field, whether that's in, you know, academics or something you're doing out in the community, is huge. That's what my parents preached when I was growing up, and what the University of Nebraska and Coach Bo specifically preaches all the time. So being honored for that is definitely a privilege. I can't thank everybody enough for, you know, allowing me the opportunity to come here and allow me the opportunity at the University of Nebraska to, you know, be in a position like this.